if you saw the fiscal accountability reports from both OPM and OFA a couple of weeks ago, you saw that the budget forecast for the next fiscal year is as much a deficit of as much as $1.3 billion. I think with the partisan divide being what it is in the General Assembly, it is going to be very difficult to generate significant revenues in order to make up for that shortfall. If you at the fiscal accountability report, they talked about the percentage of the state budget that is essentially fixed, and that's 53%. So more than half of the state budget is in fixed costs, pension payments, debt service, things that are essentially untouchable. If you add to that employee salaries, which, you know, probably could be played with a bit, and ECS, education cost sharing grants to municipalities, which are virtually unchanged.